make-believe block. Got an attitude, avenue, liar's lane. Your life incompatible, not to mine. You insane, you belong in the liar's society. You're not as fly as me, the only music head who never super. Though I heard what? Life state troopers and feds is off the hook tonight. I take a look alike. Last night we left the club, my future.
Give
bright.
Me something to believe in, yeah. Cause I'm looking for something to believe in. Born in the Mississippi summer. White cotton, gold corn, black hunger. What a brother gotta do to earn a meal? Emancipation proclaimed, still turning the field.
Raiders, Bears, and the rain is really coming down here. We're gonna have soggy conditions as we get set for today's game.
Phil, as a quarterback, these conditions, the rain, how much will it affect the play here?
You don't mind rain, Jim. You can throw and catch in the rain. But when it's raining this hard, there is nothing you can do to these footballs. They are going to be hard to handle, heavy, slick. There is going to be some trouble.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Raiders with two extra defensive backs in the dime. First down at the 21. Max, the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
It's now second down.
Here we go.
Cutler's back in shotgun formation. The Bears now move the chains. The Bears decked out in lot of pink, and we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. First and 10. Matt Forte gets it here. Allen's there to make the tackle.
Matt Forte is just one tremendous runner in the NFL. That time he picks up big yards. He just keeps getting the job done and goes unnoticed. I don't know why, but he does.
Second down following the run.
Here we go. Wide and eight. And the rally.
And the flag comes out. Allen's the one who brings him to the ground.
The defense will take the penalty.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
After that penalty, it sets up second down and 10. Cutler set in the pistol.
We ready? Red 18.
There's a flag out. Player showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
First down following the long play. The Bears come out. Two tight ends on the field. Almost intercepted. Here's the Bears offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Forte's going to receive the toss. Justin Tuck in on the tackle. For this defense today, the former first-round pick out of the University of Houston, DJ Hayden.
Yeah, fought through some injuries in 2013. You expect him to come back with all that talent and be one of the best corners in the NFL.
The Bears with a third down play coming up and hoping to improve in this category versus a week ago.
All right, here we go. Hold on, baby. Alert, alert.
Cutler steps back into the gun.
Kevin White balls it in.
White's tackled down after a gain of 15.
The Bears on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
The Bears lined up in the pistol. The Bears from the 32. Got hit on release. And here we have second down. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Matt Forte. Tuck's able to read that play and make the hit.
Well, but it's third and long in a situation like this. I'm going to look at it from the defensive side. You know they're going to be careful, so make sure you come up and just make the tackle so they don't get those yards after the catch or a long run.
Only 35 yards to the end zone. The Raiders load up the box, going with the 46 defense.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Cutler was unable to find his target that time.
Well, this is a classic case, wasn't it? Of let's bend, but don't break. That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
That one.
I know it's early in the game. You miss a long field goal, but I disagree with the coach's decision. I would have punted it and played field position.
The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. First down at the 42. Here's a look at how the Raiders' offense. A week ago, they had no ability to hold on to the football, giving it away four times. Second down and 10. To the ground. Gains 5. And now we'll take a look at the Bears' defense. This is a ball-hawking unit that a week ago came up with 4 takeaways. Still 5 yards short of a first after the run. Third down coming up. Cars all by himself in the backfield for this snap. Out of the shotgun formation. Smith makes the catch. Smith's tackled down at the 38.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
Coming to the line at the 38. First down at the 38. Picked up a couple that time.
Murray's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Get them in a third and short after that play, and now you can run or pass. That makes it tough on a defense.
Snapping the football from the 28. The Raiders take it from the 28. Murray's handed the football. They're able to move the chains after that last run. The Raiders snap it at the 26. Smith's got it. And on a pass, had some heat on it. The Raiders moving inside the 20 and the red zone. Last week, they just feasted on that part of the field. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Has his man.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Second and goal at the 1.
And he's in for the touchdown.
And they've got a lead for themselves midway through the first thanks to that touchdown.
Yeah, it was a good drive that time. It had a little bit of everything in it, and it just gives you tremendous confidence as here we are halfway through the first quarter. Now you put the pressure on the other team.
The point after try is in the books. The Bears are ready to return the kick. Royals gonna run this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down at the 23. Set up screen to Forte. Has the first down. Now looking for more. Forte tackled down.
So many things are involved when you talk about people catching the pass. Catch it cleanly. Also, catch it and break a tackle. Everybody loves that. Nice job, that time.
Coming up to the line at the four. The Raiders defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. Looking to go up top again on first down. Chicago, touchdown. Finding the end zone for the first time this season. The Bears will tie it up with this extra point. It's good. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Hyde's running this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
The Raiders offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at it. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Amari Cooper has the catch. Play picks up only two, so now it's second down and eight following the completion. Second and eight. He'll keep it on the play fake. Charging ahead. Reese is tackled down at the 43.
You know, when you're catching the football, there's nothing like catching the pass, whether it's short or long, and breaking a tackle and getting a couple extra yards. That makes the quarterback have some confidence in you, and he'll start looking for you more.
First down coming up. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. First and 20. Murray is going to take the handoff now. It's an illegal block in the back, and the coaching staff cannot be happy about this.
No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous. You can hurt players when you block them like that.
The Bears go with the dime formation here on defense. First down at the 26. It's intercepted. They bring him to the turf. Late in the first, and it looks like the offense now has a great opportunity to break the tie.
Yeah, now it's time to go out there and get something done. My gosh, you practiced all week. You know, I kept hearing from the coaches, and so did you, Jim, how good they looked in practice on the offensive side. Well, show it to me.
Cutler is going to be in the pistol here. First down at the 37. It's complete to Bennett. Bennett's marked down after a gain of 9.
The Bears coaching staff has done a good job of mixing things up today on first down. The pass catches the defense off guard. They pick up solid yards. Now it's second and short.
The Bears take it from the 28. He'll throw it over the middle. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
White's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Third down and two. Flip to the outside. Gold set now to attempt the field goal. No good. No good. Well, it was a long field goal attempt, but this time they're unable to come up with any points at all.
Yeah, and when you get in situations like this, everything has to be perfect. The snap, the hold, and the kick, and it wasn't, and that's why they missed the field goal.
Carr set, empty backfield. First down at the 40. Second down after the incompletion. Murray's taking the handoff. Fuller's there to make the stop.
Murray's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
After that run, it's still third and nine to go. Hooper's got it on the screen. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Marquette down for another reception. Coming to the line at the 45. First down at the 45. Murray's got it on the handle. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. The Bears lined up in the nickel. Again, they'll lean on him. And that's Jennings in on the stop.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
The line of scrimmage, the 27.
Quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Going for the deep ball. This will be second down.
Oh, look at that. Linebackers moving around. Good job by the defense. All shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
Cooper is there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Carr selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
The Bears with a nickel look here on defense.
First down and 10.
Murray's going to secure the handoff.
Second down now. Second and 9.
He'll get it again.
He's in for the touchdown, but hold on a minute. There's a flag down. There's a flag away from the football.
No play can be absolutely perfect. The running back has to make somebody miss or break a tackle like this one. He breaks that tackle and leads to a score.
Following the penalty, it sets up second down and 19.
The Bears defense now is going to go nickel. We're back here getting ready for the second quarter. Phil, that was a defensive tug of war the first quarter.
It sure was, and it was a tug of war, and it was boring. That's what it looked like. I want to give the defense some credit. I thought they did well, but really the offenses just poor play selection, poor execution, and you got to get some emotion going out there on the offensive side. Hey, how about that? The defensive line, everybody shifting to the left. I think they're expecting a run.
Throws the pass.
Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Well, in a situation like this, third long, there's only a few things you can do. Screens always are good and safe. Draw plays are also a safe call. But if you're going to throw it, most of the time you throw it short and hope the receiver can catch it and make a run afterwards.
On the way, third down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
This will be a field goal attempt from 37 yards out.
Drives it through for the field goal. They've taken the lead on that field goal with the second quarter just getting going.
Nice job by the offense. I thought there were a few plays called that time by the offensive coordinator that were not very good, but they overcame the coaching and still got 3 points.
Royals going to test the coverage this time. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Bears lineup. Been a tight first half. The score's 10-7. Forte lines up as the single back here.
Looking across the middle.
Looking middle that time. And it's incomplete.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. The Raiders out now in a 4-6 formation. Jay Cutler from the shotgun. Launches it down the field. And it's incomplete.
Well, but it's third and long. I'll just say this. Be very careful on the offensive side.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
They need to get the playoff.
Cutler's got it in the gun. Incomplete, and this is going to be a three and out. Another third down stop right there, and into the second quarter of play now. We really haven't seen this offense on track quite yet.
Yeah, let's give all the credit to the defense. I like how they're playing on the defensive side. The defensive coordinator's making good calls, and they are making it happen.
Going to take this one from the 26. Game 12.
The Raiders put some points on the board on the previous possession. Although it was just a field goal, Phil, they'll be looking to add some more right here.
Oh, absolutely. I think they were disappointed in that last drive. You got it going. You think, here comes a touchdown, and it doesn't work, and you kick a field goal. So a little disappointed. That should give them some momentum to get tougher and make this happen and get a touchdown.
It's a two tight end formation. The Raiders take it from the 38. They'll go ground. Murray's tackled right at the 42. And the illegal block in the back is going to move this team back.
Yeah, you know, Jim, the rule of thumb here is if you can read the name on the back of the jersey, don't block it.
Murray's in the backfield. Single back set. The Raiders from the 32. Down the field. And a flag comes out. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
Well, if I was the quarterback, I would throw it to this guy every single time. When you make a catch like that, as a quarterback, you must have great confidence in him.
At the 30-yard line, here comes the snap. Double tight end formation. The give. They have been penalized now on offense six times today. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. The snap will come at the 33. The Bears defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The Raiders take it from the 33. That's a ball that should have been caught.
Smith's going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football, because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. And then finally, you get open, they call a play where you're the primary guy. It's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Just 33 yards to go to the end zone.
The Bears come out in a dime package. The Raiders take it from the 33. He runs with it right up the gut. This is third down. The Raiders will set up. The 20 is the first down line. Murray's the receiver on the screen. Gonna be a penalty here. The defense accepts the penalty.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
After the penalty, the offense now is going up against a third and 16. Helu's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Well, the defense knows in a situation like this, there's very few plays that you have in the playbook. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the first down.
Janikowski will line up for the field goal drive. Kick it. It's through there. The kick is good.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives him three.
White's going to test the coverage here. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Bears offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
But Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
First down at the 20. Forte looking out wide. Be second down and six after the running play on first down. They bring in the extra tight end. They'll run it here for a gain of about five.
Forte is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Third and two here after the run. The Raiders packing the box here. 46 formation. And that's going to be a three and out.
The Bears will second guess that play call. That time on third short, they throw the football. Everybody thought they were going to run it. They were trying to be too clever, and it backfired. Now it's fourth down.
The Bears will have to punt. Got a chance this time. Fuller's going to make the tackle and a run back of about 11.
The Raiders put some points on the board on their previous possession, but it was just a field goal. They'll be looking to add some more right here.
Yeah, they will. And, you know, listen, you know, when you talk about touchdown drives, you have to kick a field goal. What does that mean? That means you failed on third down. Just not a good play on third down. They got to do better in that situation. If they do, that's going to lead to 7 points.
Snap it at the 36. Ratliff takes him to the ground.
Oh, man, defensive coordinators love this. When you can hit, or this time, they sack the quarterback without even blitzing.
And now they'll try over again on second down. The Bears lined up in the nickel. Murray's handed the football. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. It'll be third down. And the offense will call a timeout. Third down. Carr's going to take it from the gun. And after only three plays, that incompletion brings us to fourth down. Set to punt here. Royals got it now. Gains 15. The Bears offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You're putting this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
Cutler standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Intercepted! It's wide open. And in for the touchdown.
Well, the quarterback, he could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot makes the catch and takes it back for a touchdown.
The Raiders weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim, and you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
It's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Royals going to run this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Bears bring their offense back onto the field here, trying to avoid a repeat of the mistake on their last drive, which was, of course, an interception.
Yeah, you're looking for a way to get that momentum back. And how do you do that with a good play call on first down? Catch the defense off guard, get some momentum on the offense, give your players confidence so they can let it go.
The Bears have it at the 24. Forte up the middle. Second and nine coming up. Forte's lined up as the single back. The Bears will take the snap from the 25. Third down now. The Bears need to get to the 34 for a first down. The reception by Jeffrey. Forte lines up as the single back here. They'll go ground. Wilson's all over that offense and brings him down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down coming up. gives it to him again. Forte's tackled down after a gain of five.
Forte's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Following the run, it's now third and seven. Cutler is alone in the backfield. From the gun. And that'll probably go as a drop.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
They're in punting formation. Hines marked down after a gain of four. And a run back of about four.
The Raiders got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense. But I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
First down at the 17. McPhee's all over the ball carrier.
Raiders offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Bears with a nickel look here on defense.
Second down and 11.
Murray's tackled right at the 20.
Murray's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Third and seven coming up.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Carr's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking long, and it's incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Take this one from the 30. Ball is out. And it officially touched the player, the down player right there.
Special teams of this.
Before we go any further, they're going to take another look at the last play. Was the knee down, Phil, or was it a fumble first?
I think what we need to do here, let's stop it when the knee hits the ground. And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurs.
Got a flag. Gains 19. Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
Forte lines up as the single back here. The Bears snap it up at the 26. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
Line of scrimmage is the 26-yard line.
the Bears snap it at the 26.
And the flag is down.
It's an illegal block in the back, and they now will be backed up some yardage.
Yes, always remember, as a blocker, you need to get your head in front of the defender, and you've got to get your front shoulder in front also to make it legal.
Following that penalty, it's now second down and 13.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
This is a tough situation to be in. It's third and long, and I'll say this to the coach and the quarterback. Don't take a chance. If it's covered down the field, throw it short.
Third down following the incompletion. The Bears come to the line. The first down marker is at the 16. Set up screen to Forte. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. Midway through the second quarter, and how about it, Phil? These guys just have a knack for hanging around.
Yeah, they just won't go away, really. That score, what it did, it just changed everything about this game. Here we are midway in the second quarter. Now it's up to the defense. Go out there and get a stop. And, boy, it's hard to believe it, but you could have the lead going into the halftime.
Extra point was good.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Hines running this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Raiders offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know, the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
The Raiders have it at the 24. There's a flag out. The defense will take the penalty. Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. The Bears' defense now is going to go nickel.
The D-lines, they're seeing something on the offensive side. Everybody's shifting to their left.
Murray's out there to receive the screen pass. Shotgun formation, and Cooper is able to get hold of it. Then picks up about three.
Well, if you're the offensive coordinator here in a third long situation and you're winning the close game, you'd like to pick this up, but also you got to make sure you call a play that doesn't put the offense at too much risk. Tough call coming up here for the coordinator.
cars ready for the snap. Empty backfield. They'll go shotgun here. And he's going to be dropped. And that's a three and out for the offense. They're set to punt it away now. Royals got it on the return. Picks up eight here.
The Bears offense preparing to get this drive underway. The last possession ended in a touchdown. Phil, let's see if they can do it again.
Very well done. Love what I saw out there on the offense the last time. They mixed it up and they showed a lot of confidence. You can see the speed of the football team and try to duplicate what they just did.
The handoff to Matt Forte. Inside the 50. Forte's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Second down and seven.
Forte tackled down.
Forte is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Third down on the way. Quarters formation here for the defense. Bennett's got it, and a first. At the 31, here we go. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Jay Cutler with the deep ball, and it falls incomplete.
There's only so many chances to get big plays in the NFL, and as a quarterback, when you miss one, that hurts. And, of course, watching it the next day with all your teammates hurts worse.
Second down following that incompletion. The Raiders defense packs it in now, going with the 46. Gets to the quarterback.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Third and 16 here after the sack. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Comes down with, oh, the defender tips it out.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
An empty possession for the offense. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. First down at the 43. Murray's tackled down at the 43. Coming up, second down. The Bears defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Out of the gun. Murray comes down with it. Race to the end zone. Touchdown. We're approaching halftime, and with that touchdown, they have a little extra breathing room before the break.
Oh, man, they're inhaling big time, and they love the way they feel right now where they're at in this football game. On the defensive side, listen, you got some information. You saw what they're doing on the other side, so make some adjustments and find a way to get back in and get a way to win this game.
And the extra point is good. The Bears are ready to return the kick. Royals got a chance for a return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. It's Forte in the backfield. First down at the 25. He's got the catch. Miller's marked down at the 34.
Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can, and one way to do it is go to the hurry-up offense. Good job.
Second down and one. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. The Bears signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. First down here after the run. Cutler comes out in the pistol.
All right, here we go. Wide and yank. Wide and yank. Touch.
Makes the catch inbounds. That's his third catch of the day. The Bears are behind right now, but still have moved the ball through the air. Cutler's had some success, and that needs to continue.
Jim, you're right. They're down, but it's not the fault of the quarterback. He is on rhythm, he is hot, and he's putting the football right on the money.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Bennett had it, but couldn't hold it as this goes incomplete. Second and 10 coming up.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Toss to the outside.
Well, you got to know the situation as a player. Even if the coaches didn't tell you this, you should know it. When you get a chance inside of 2 minutes to get out of bounds, you do it.
Loss of five on the play. It's third down coming up. Cutler steps back into the gun. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that timeout. Those are big down the stretch. Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field. Nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Second and 10. Makes the catch.
Good job that time by the ball carrier, picking up what he can, and he is very smart. Gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Cutler's completion percentage, 50% on the day. They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up.
Here we go. Wide and yank. Wide and yank.
the Bears from the 27. And they take him down.
Well, it's a game of chances in the NFL. It's third down. The defensive coordinator said, let's get after this quarterback. He sends the extra guys. He blitzes him. And they get there before the quarterback can react.
We've reached the intermission. And soon we'll be sending you to Larry Ridley, who's going to break down all the first half highlights as we send it to Orlando in a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. The second half is officially underway. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Raiders offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been...